I remember when first time me and Petar went live. Am I saying your name right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah,
what's your name?
So I remember when we first went live, I was so confused. I was using Armenian words a lot. And that was embarrassing, but
no, it wasn't. Like, you know, how I met Malena. That's why, because I saw from some YouTuber who's like talking about, you know, I mean, Eurovision songs and everything and reacting. And when I saw his video, it happened the day when Junior Eurovision started at the 29th of November.
Yeah.
I saw Malena and I was like, oh, gosh, her voice is like, I mean, like, I fell in love.
I agree with you.
Like, she has a soft, soft voice. Like, yeah. Like, and I was like, okay, I definitely need to follow that girl, and like, I definitely need to post her song and promote it on my Instagram story, because I see a lot of potential in her. And I was like, and I was telling her, Malena, and I was telling her like a month before Eurovision, I know you're going to make a so good song, and I know
he's really supportive. Oh, I just love him so much.
Oh,
thank you for being the way you are.
Thank you so much. Hey, Petar, thank you for the support.
Petar, so,
well, I love your song, and when I've been to jury at the Junior Eurovision song, of course, I was like, Malena, my queen, like, all points for her, all points. But we've been commenting about you when we were like, everybody, you're so cute. And you have that energy, you have that power. And I've been showing to the jury your covers and your lovely voice too. And yeah, we've been talking about, will we give Malena 12 points or Enzo? And we'll be like talking about that, because like, you know, guys, you're so, I'm so glad that we are friends. And of course, I love Malena. Malena, I love you so much. I love you so much.
I love you too.
No one loves me.
Estoy preocupado.
No, Petar, you're the best.
Sarah, hi. Can we add?
Okay, I will add Sarah.
I have to go. I have a phone battery.
Sarah. Oh, here's Micha. Guys, do you want me to add Micha or Sarah? We can add Micha the first time, and then like we can add Sarah after a few minutes. Okay.
We can't go live. The limit is 4. Like.
No, yeah, the limit is
live together.
Yeah, but I don't see Sarah here in viewers. She needs to send the request first. And I think, Sarah, you're a queen. You're so funny. Yella, yella. By the way, when I was making a live on my TikTok and everything, I've been like, I've just like, when I'm in my car and when I'm with my friends, I'm showing your voice, how you sing. You used to call me on a cell phone.
I haven't checked that video. Like, I haven't listened to that video in a while. Like,
I am
listening to myself.
Guys, I have bad news. I have to go.
Why? No. No.
Because I have to study.
No, Levi, go.
No, don't study, Levi.
No, I was joking, because I'm in my grandma's house, and she's telling me that I have to spend time.
Oh, we are... Malena and I, we are probably on the school holiday. Because today, by the way, Levi, is our Christmas.
Yeah.
Tell your
Merry brother. I will give you this.
In Armenia, it was yesterday.
For you.
E, da je, brate, ne znam šta je. Čekaj, ajde. Čekaj da ti ponovo pošlim. Izađi iz live-a, pa ponovo uđi, okay? Bye, Levi. I'm talking to Micha, by the way. Where is Sarah? Can we add Sarah?
I'll be both. I love you, and thank you for joining with us. After, if you call me.
I feel empty.
Larry, I will tell you some dirty joke later because you told empty, and I will tell you some dirty joke later. You know, okay.
Malena's face in me was like. So tell me after. Tell me.
Okay, it's fine.
Here's Enzo. Oh, yeah.
Adam.
Sarah, do you want to join us? Enzo, do you want to join us? Sarah. Yeah, here's Sarah. Oh. Eh, por favor. Sarah declined it. What the fuck?
Where is my...
Mija, I'm going to send him request.
And Sarah.
Yeah, I sent request, but she declined it. Zaśpiewajcie kami kami. Yeah.
Parajajan. Woo! I'm sending hi to Armenians.
Oh, cool. That's so cool. Enzo, do you want to join? Kami is not in Titani.
I like the way Levi does this.
Yeah.
Levi.
But it's Larry Diaz.
Larry Diaz.
Yeah.
Wow, I'm so talented.
So, Malena, do you want to go to Berkeley? Because I heard that you want to go to university in America.
Yes, but not Berkeley, because I don't know why. I just want to go. I know this college because my guitar teacher is right now studying there. It's cool. And I really like it there.
Brate, šta da uradim? Ajde ti, jel ti meni možeš da pošalješ zahtev? Bukvalno nemam pojma. Ajde ti onda...
I know.
Yeah, I'm talking to Miha. Hey, I'm
what
watching
from...
That's so sad. So, Miha, ako hoćeš da uđeš, ne znam, ponovo probaj da restartuješ ili tako nešto. Ja ne znam što se dešava. Ja znam kad sam teo da snimam sa Tanjom Savić live, nije moglo da uđe. I to me, znaš koliko me to nerviralo, znači ne mogu da ti opišem. I'm sorry, I was talking in Serbian.
What were you saying?
I was saying that, like, if you want to join, you have to restart your phone.
Oh.
And, or something like that. And I told him when I wanted to make live with Tanja Savić. She's a really popular pop star here. She's supporting me as Christina C supports you. So when I wanted to make live with her, it couldn't join. I don't know why. Larry Diaz. Yeah. Larry, send us a request that we can add you. Yella. Malena, do you want? Okay, can we sing?
Yes.
Okay. Now I'm slipping.
Not that part. Okay. the middle. Cham haskanu in chakatarvum in gulhum. Chamuzumasen for kanda.
Chemuzum asin famanas. Oh, it was bad. The last part, it was bad. Thanks. You used to call me on my cell phone.
I'm so little. Oh my god. I'm so little there. I'm 11 or 12.
What?
My age. I mean my age when I that cover when we filmed.
Really? You've been like 11 or 12? Oh gosh.
Yeah.
It's like your birthday. I know that your birthday is soon.
Yeah, after 3 days, January 10th.
Really? And you're probably going to be my age.
Are you 15?
Yeah, I'm 15. So we're going to be the same age.
Yeah.
Like
what year were you born? Like 2007?
Six. I was born 2006.
I was born in 2007.
Yeah, but you're probably going with the 2006. So, like, when will your summer hol I mean, no, winter holiday, school holiday finish?
In January 10.
Really?
That's my birthday. Yeah.
Gosh, our is going to be finished at the 24th January.
I'm jealous. No, I'm not, because I'm tired of sitting in my room. So I can go to school at least and see my friends.
Friends?
Yeah.
Like, why? Because, like, I just, like, I can assume that you're living right now, like, so good life. I mean, like, everything
Yeah,
is right.
actually, I'm happy, really. I feel happy right now.
Yeah.
But nothing is happening in my life. I'm just going to the studio. That's what I actually want to do. I'm making music and just
Yeah.
living with my family.
By the way, I started to make my own music, to produce my own music.
Really?
Yeah, and I'm going to. Miha, ja ne znam zašto ne mogu da te dodam, znači plakat ću, majke mi, znaš koliko se nerviram sada. Koji, o, majko
What is
mila.
he saying?
Suka, bljet.
What is he saying?
I'm so pissed because I cannot add you to life.
Why?
I
Maybe
said,
his Instagram is not updated.
Sara, please join us. Please join us.
Yes, join us.
Yeah, we want.
Hola!
Hola!
Hola! Oh my
Dance.
God. Oh my God, it's nice to see you guys.
It's so nice.
How are you
Es
doing?
torobes.
Sorry, yes, it is. Okay.
Torobes.
Oh my God, this is so weird that you understand Polish. It's like so weird for me. Anyway. I understand too, actually. Okay. A little bit. Oh my God, this is so scary, but I have no idea what are you talking about. You wait, do you know Armenian? Yeah, you know Armenian. You know Armenian
I
and
don't know.
you. He doesn't, but when he sings in Armenian, he has no accent. I'm shocked.
Thanks.
Wow. So how are you guys? We're good. How are you? I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. You
Anna,
guys.
today is our Christmas because Malina and I we're religious.
Oh my gosh. Happy Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Our Christmas was actually yesterday. In Armenia, we celebrated Christmas yesterday. She's gone.
Yesterday, okay, what time is it in Armenia?
It's 23 past 58.
That's why you celebrated yesterday.
Yeah.
So, what I wanted to say, I forgot right now. I forgot.
I
I
can't
forgot.
see Sarah. Is she gone?
What?
I can't see Sarah. Did she leave, or it's the problem is?
Yeah, probably we have a problem with her connection. I don't know what's going on. Sarah. Gosh. So, like, Malena, how are you? What are you doing?
I'm great. I'm at the studio as always.
I want that life. I'm not going to studio. And yeah, I wanted to tell you, by the way, I'm producing my own song. So I didn't made words yet. I didn't made words. I just made a melody. So after I can call you and you can hear it if you want.
Is it easy for you to make music, or it's like you're just learning and
It's easy. It's really easy because I have a lot of ideas.
oh, that's great. I really love when artists make their own music.
Yeah, thanks. I love when artists has unique voice, as you are.
Thank you.
I mean, like, you have the most beautiful voice, like, ever.
I'm shy. Thank you. You
I know
make
that
me shy.
you don't like compliments.
I do.
That's weird. Where is Sara? Sara. Oh. What is going on? Malena, can you hear me? Malena?
Yes, I can.
Okay.
Sarah!
What just happened?
I don't know.
By the way, guys, put Levi. Because he's writing on the live, and I'm like, why are you writing on the live? You said that you are going. So put Levi, por favor.
Okay. Wait. So today I called iSpot in Polska because I broke my Apple Watch, and I was so pissed.
Okay, wait, again.
I called iSpot in Polska because I was so pissed because I broke it. And then, I broke my Apple Watch. You will see, and it doesn't work. It doesn't work. That shit doesn't work. It cannot turn on. Look.
But it's a little... Ooh, okay. Ooh, that's broke. I'm not gonna lie.
You know, Sarah, I cannot see you. I don't know why.
Oh my god, why?
Because the lights are off.
Okay. Oh my god, what did you say?
Me? What?
Wait, did you see me?
I can see you.
Yeah, nie mogę.
I don't know. I think something is with the connection. I don't know. Look at this one. Do you see this one?
Right.
This is from Ellen.
Yeah, nie mogę.
Look at this one. Do you see me? Do you see me?
We see no. You, yeah.
I know.
But I see you.
Malena, yeah. How many pictures I'm showing you right now?
Two.
Exactly.
Okay.
Talk.
I can't hear what. Okay, anyways, whatever.
Put Levi.
I put, but he declined it alive. Like, Levi,
what are you doing?
Levi. Saw.
Why are you?
I think Levi was just.
Levi, baby.
Okay, I can 5 minutes more.
You lied to us. No. You,
I don't know.
You got bored and then you just lied to us and then you left.
No, because I was preparing a surprise for you that is Sara.
Oh, that makes sense.
And my name is Kunagunda. Okay, can we do the question stuff?
Test. Dobre.
What does it mean? Tahala marahala marhalam in Armenian.
Oh.
What?
What's Chinese? Okay, guys, how can I read the questions?
Oh.
Press the message button. There's this.
The message button. You have a... My phone is weird. I think my phone...
Okay, continue.
Okay, I
want to have the same filter as Levi has.
I want.
Let me leave and I'll come back. I'll come back.
So, okay, guys, let's sing. Let's sing something. I have the vibe for singing. So let's sing.
Okay. Well, I will just a second. I will play something.
Can you sing?
What?
Levi be like, what did
where's
you say?
Gosh, where's Malena?
She said that she will come, so I think you have to invite her. By the way, guys, let's sing something in a Spanish language, okay, Levi? Sing La Fama. Go put La Fama Rosalia.
I don't have internet.
Sarah, I want to ask you something.
Yeah, baby. We are not singing the songs. We are not singing the songs. Anyway, guys, can we
can I sing this song?
Okay.
Can I sing this song?
What song?
The Polish song.
Nah, you can't.
Okay, I'm gonna sing the lyric. I'm gonna sing it with my perfect Polish.
No, this one. Sing my song if you want to sing in Polish. You know that funny me think. Okay, let me. Okay, let me try. If you wanna understand me, wiesz, że Lewi umie normalnie gadać po polsku. W sensie, no nie gadać, ale jakby śpiewać.
Co?
He like literally he can on. He's singing my song somebody and he was like. And I was like, Levi, you are singing very.
Ja mam 2%, Sara. Tym haskanu.
Okay, let me see the. Oh my god, I feel the vibe for singing, but you know, I'm just kind of person that I don't like in front of the people when you are on the live. I will not like, oh, it's weird. Yeah. I just.
Malena is here. Malena is here.
Okay. By the way, here is Valentina from La France.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
What was that?
I'm going.
It's my mom on telephone.
Oh my god, put the filter, Levi, por favor.
The filter.
The filter.
Elena right now.
It's the filter. In Spanish, how can I say turn off the filter?
Ah, que lo quite.
Que lo quite.
Holy Sama.
Yeah, okay, sí. Oh, hola, Malena.
Hola. My filters are not moving.
They move po polsku.
I want to punish you.
Wait,
Malena.
Jak ty widzisz pytania?
Ja widzę.
Ale gdzie?
Yeah.
I look like Egypt.
Ja wiem.
Lepiej.
Kod jesteś petar, że tak.
Finally.
Polski.
Finally. Finally.
Jo, Micha, na szkoliku mnie żałasz, to nie może... Nie, Micha, ajde.
Micha pisze, trzecie, drugi, put, usiwacz ty.
Put, Levi, Micha.
Just a second, I'm talking to Micha. We have four people, we have a limit. Micha, słuchaj, znaczy, słuchaj is słuchaj in Polish. So, słuchaj, znaczy, nie możesz gadać o sa Levijem, jer može samo četvoro ljudi da se doda. Nemoj, molim ti da izlaziš, aj sad ćemo da pokušamo nešto drugo. Naš, znači pokušat ćemo nešto drugo kad bude Levi otvore za 5 minuta i onda zato, ok? Jel može to?
Wait.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, we.
We, aha. Pardon? Pardon?
Malena, let's sing, baby girl. Let's sing. Okay, let me sing.
Let's sing. Like really fluent, and I thought you know Spanish.
Nah, baby, nah, cariño. My Spanish is like this. I know. I'm gonna tell you words in Spanish. I can say.
I know Polish. I know Polish.
Hola, chica loca. Hey, Sara. I can say like mucho gusto. Hey.
What is the fucking light here?
Do you like love is gone?
Like a model.
Don't go tonight.
Don't wanna cry. Stop.
Probably we are gonna cry because we are with depression.
No, I'm very happy person.
Yeah.
Oh my god, you're so pretty.
Petar is pretty.
Okay.
Think, Petar. Think, think.
Okay. Okay. Yeah.
Of course. Malena, you're so pretty.
I'm not.
You're hot.
So pretty, like a model. Like
yeah.
God, not say it one more time. I mean, what is
I? Where's the plug?
Helicopter.
Helicopter.
Tetar, baby.
Karen, where's Karen?
Petar, baby. Petar, cariño. Your voice is such a pretty voice. A very pretty voice, but...
Okay.
We have to sing a very energetic song because we are happy people.
Yes.
So let's sing. Gamel look is all like, but have my money. Surya,
Nabada. Okay. You should know me where.
Malena, Malena. So,
we are happy, friendly people.
Russian. How do you say sorry in Russian?
Sorry.
Say izvini.
It's okay.
You say izvini, we say izvini. We don't have that no. We have
no. Malena.
I got it.
Malena.
Yes. I got it.
Malena, cariño, try to speak in Armenian because you don't know anything.
What is it?
What is it? I'm from Spain.
What's going on?
Mood the song. Mood. I'm gonna do a good thing in Spanish. Malena.
Is that Vicky?
Sí.
Vicky Gabor. Vicky Gabor. Vicky Gabor.
I love this song. It's so powerful. Like.
Okay, I'm going.
Rosalía.
Listen to this Spanish song.
Rosalía song. Petar, cariño. Put the.
Malamente.
La fama. Una, no, no, malamente no. La fama. La fama.
La fama. And later.
Which song?
Okay, but Petar, Petar, baby. Put the. La fama. And later, put the. What is called the song? Flow 2000.
Ah. Oh.
Let's
see.
Which one? La Rosalía. Lo vas a olvidar.
Well, you have to go. Now you have to go.
No, Levi. No, Levi.
Levi. Bye bye. My brother is calling me. No. He's going to be with me. I love you. Thank you for all. Thank you.
Call me later. Call me later.
Bye bye.
Levi, ha 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 ha. Ali ne vidim, ajde napiši ponovo, bukvalno ne vidim šta si pisao, Miha.
Okay.
I'm sorry, I'm talking to Miha.
Malena, baby.
Malena mi Sarom.
Okay. What?
I was talking to my sister, my twin sister, though.
You have a twin sister?
Okay. Yeah. You have twin sister? Let me see her. Baby, cariño, come here.
What is cariño?
Cariño is a baby. Cariño, cariño, Malena, you are my cariño. You
Bele. Nemam Bele.
You know that.
Sarah. Nemam.
Yeah, see. Oh, wait, this one. See.
By the way, my sister, she is so shy, so she doesn't know.
It's okay, baby.
But I will.
He's a Malena, baby.
Yes.
I will send you her pictures, okay? Later.
Okay, how can I see the questions? I don't see any questions. Like, how?
It's stupid bag on Instagram. I hate that. Maybe we can, Tara, maybe we can start live again. Started, that you can see questions, okay?
Yeah.
No.
Okay.
Okay. Alors, est-ce que tu sais comment je peux faire pour inviter à rejoindre Sarah? Je vais inviter Sarah. Et...
Ouais, c'est la data. C'est bien. C'est intéressant.
Sarah, ok, j'ai invité.
Alors, si l'ivresse, quoi que j'en ai pas, dans le cœur, c'est
Un peu comme un combat. Et
et
toi
toi?
demain, toi tu fais quoi?
J'imagine avec moi. La 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 la, j'imagine. La 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 la, j'imagine. Y a pas que les grands qui rêvent. Y a pas
Y a
que
pas
les
que des
grands
grands
qui
qui ont des sentiments. Il
montent.
faudrait qu'ils montent sur
Ta-da.
les lèvres, pas comme une enfant. Sarah,
Oh, no. Send her request.
Yes,
By the way, I
comment
sent
je
her,
sais?
I sent her a voice message. What she would probably say to me?
Yes.
Where are you, baby? Where are you, baby? Loco, loco.
Comment je lui demande à Peter comment j'envoie à Sarah le live?
How can I invite her?
Yes, how can I invite her?
You have just like this little triangle, and just like put this, and you can share live and just share to Sarah if she doesn't if she's not here. I share that to you to her, and she's not
Okay.
her, so you can't add her probably because she's not her. And you have a request for people who
Okay.
so she's not
Oh,
here.
okay.
Send Carla request. That'd be so cool.
Okay.
By the way, Sarah, she sent me a voice message. Okay, I'm going to read it from my laptop.
Oh, yeah.
Just a second. Instagram. Je ne sens plus la douleur. Da-na-na-na-na.
Oh, okay, Sarah.
Did she come?
Yes.
Oh my
Okay,
God.
okay.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Oh, her phone died.
You guys.
Oh, hola, ¿cómo
Hola.
estás?
You know. Bien, gracias. ¿Y tú? Hi. You guys. Do you see me?
No.
I
Okay.
can.
Hi.
Yeah? Okay. You know, my phone died.
Oh.
My batería, sí, and like,
Comment je leur dis
so
qu'ils me font décaler? I don't really see you. It's
dark.
wait.
I can see her. I can see her, but Valentina, when I was
Okay,
making the live.
yes, it's
No,
good.
it's okay. Okay. So you know, my phone died and my batería, you know, was so
Oh,
now I
okay.
plug it and it's okay.
Sorry,
I
you were
have a
so
little bit of
funny.
time.
I sometimes. Sometimes I want your personality. Like I think that like life would be much easier for me. Have your
But I
brain right
think,
now that I can
no,
relax.
you know, thank you, cariño. You're adorable. Adorable. Okay, Levi is here speaking in Spanish. Yes, Levi, I'm trying to speak in Spanish because you teach me. But I'm trying, so teach me more.
I'm trying to speak Polish.
Hey,
Okay, let me
Valentina.
teach you. Say.
Leia cha, cielo va vesha, mi mo traigo bien, todos huevos en línea.
Qué viscosa que está mi
Aquí
amor.
está mi acné,
Teu que
aprovecha a
I, guys, I hope someone recorded and sent me to me. Oh my God, Valentina. I saw the video that you sent me. It's incredible. But now that you're singing me like
Thank
on
you.
live,
Thank you.
I'm dying.
But
It's so
single.
pretty.
Me
And
more.
Oh, I love you guys. Kocham was. Kocham.
Kocham cię bardzo, bardzo, bardzo.
You know, guys, for real, you're so cute. Thank you. I have to teach me. You have to teach me a bunch of language because I saw like everyone know the other languages. Like Levi know. Okay, Levi know. Levi know the Spanish and the English. But like for example, Petar, you know every languages. It's so very loca.
Loca, loca,
It's
loco,
very chica
loco.
loca. I don't know,
Yo
Valentina,
soy
how many
loco, loco chico. Chico loco.
Chico loco, oh, sí, chico loco. But you know, the funny thing is that, for example, in Spanish, I don't know when I should say chica or like or like señoros. Oh no, señor, okay. But when I'm speaking in Spanish, I sometimes I don't know where should I put like.
Yeah.
Hello.
Salut, vous allez bien? Hello, how are you?
Salut. Salut, comment ça va, Enzo?
Baby, are you okay? Because you were so scared that you like.
No, I'm fine. I was in my bed and I just see like a request and I just jump and it just appeared on my face.
Oh, Enzo.
Enzo,
so
are you in Shin? Are you Shin?
wait, I'm sorry.
Enzo, are you in Shin right now?
No, I'm still in France because I actually got COVID.
Oh my God, no.
Yeah, I got COVID. So I had to stay here because my test was like positive. But now I'm negative. But I'm still in France because I got like interviews and stuff.
Okay, I see.
But how are you? How are you?
Me?
Yeah. You.
Oh, can you know? I'm good. I'm perfect. I'm wonderful. It's so nice to see you guys. Your pretty faces.
I
like, wanna kiss and like. Oh, I love you guys.
Thank you so much.
I am muy bien. I'm bien.
Thank you. And okay. is your name Peter?
No, my name is Peter.
Peter. Okay. Thank you for the support. I see like on your stories, you're always like promoting me. So like thank you so much because it's really nice and you don't need to do it and you still do it. So thank you.
When I see potential in people and when I see cute and charismatic people, I will always support them. I will always do that for them.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Stop being so good. Por favor, stop. You guys, so how are you? Are you okay? Are you wonderful? Did you eat, Enzo? Did you eat today?
What question is that?
Did you eat? No, this is very important question. Did you eat today?
Yeah. I ate, I'll explain what I ate. So I ate lunch, I ate pasta.
Okay, see, okay.
And at dinner, I ate pasta.
Oh, original.
No, it's not, it's bad. I'm sick of pasta now.
Oh, baby. You have to eat something, go eat oranges. Oranges.
No,
is the...
I have so many choices, but I'm not hungry.
Okay, I see. And Valentina, baby. What did you eat today? Valentina, you have party right now. You are like...
Saritas.
Mexican food.
Mexican food.
Fancy. I ate nothing. No, I ate something.
Today, by the way, today is Christmas in Serbia. So Merry Christmas to me.
Merry Christmas.
So,
Merry Christmas to you.
Yes, Merry Christmas.
Merci beaucoup. Dzięki bardzo. So, what I wanted to say that I ate today Serbian traditional food.
Ooh, what is
Serbian traditional food?
Pasul, sarma, then what do you have? You have some pita, gibanica.
Yeah, and my name is Kunegunda and I don't understand anything what you're saying. Explain it, por favor.
Okay. I will send you how it looks later, okay?
Okay.
So,
but can you explain just one of the food, like what is
okay,
this?
Okay, I can. Have I love sarma, so it's a cabbage. It's a sour cabbage. It's sour cabbage, and in sour cabbage is full of rice and meat. But I don't know how to say when you like mixed meat. But mixed meat, and then like. A rice in it, and that is like so beautiful.
Oh, Enzo, what did you? I think the connection, Cariño, okay. Valentina, baby. I think it's that just because of the connection, you know.
Hi, yes. Sandra. By the way, guys, Sandra is in live.
Hi, Sandra. Hello,
Valen, je t'aime.
I love you too.
Can you guys explain me what is mean? Okay, I have no idea. Okay, wait, can I?
Okay, I love you is je t'aime in French.
Je t'aime.
Je t'aime.
Okay. But how can I say, for example?
In Serbian, I love you is kocham te.
Kocham te. Oh, wow. It's the same in Polish.
No, it's not kocham te. I lied to you. It's volim te.
Volim te.
You chika loca, boy. Chocoloco.
By the way, it's volinte in Serbian. It's like te is che.
Okay. I see. Like,
in like kocham vas is volim vas.
Okay. I have a question. When Valentina and when Petra is gonna come to Poland?
Very, very, very soon.
I hope.
Me too. Me either.
You guys. And you know, the funny thing is that people, they really forgot. But by the way, I posted the video. I think, anyway, it was two days ago, I think. Or like yesterday. Or no, 2 days ago, I think. So I posted the video that, you know, I was singing and I was trying to do the riff. What? Okay. Why are you laughing?
By the way, mine and Valen's tradition is when we call each other, first of all, we didn't say any word. We just like start to laugh. Like,
ha. Oh my God, this is so weird, but kind of interesting.
Get my ass goodbye. Give me that.
Yeah.
Funniest thing is when I like start to play when I get in TikTok, I change you always to now I give up and then smack my ass like the drum.
We are family friendly. We are family friendly, you know.
I'm sorry.
This is but you I guys
the child didn't get the chance.
You know the funny thing is that I have this mood to like sing, because sometimes I don't know guys, if you have sometimes these days that you like, my voice is not so pretty, I don't like the sound. Do you have also this vanity now?
Me too, yes.
Yeah, for example, it was like I don't remember when, but I had these days like I'm like my voice it's not good.
Yes, me too. Oh my God.
Yeah. I remember when I lost my
Woo! I sound like a chicken. Like a Michael Jackson. The Enzo is here. If he, I don't know who got.
Dai Enzo to live. Okay, może. Sara?
Me?
Może se, no. Is it dodać Enzo?
Wiesz co, ja nie mogę.
Okay, okay. Valen, can you add Enzo, please?
Yes, of course.
You're so cute, oh my God.
Thank you.
Stop. Oh. Hello.
Hi.
Enzo. Enzo have the most like funny, the most cute, and the most I don't know, this energy, the vibe that like he's like, why I'm doing here again? Freaking cute.
Thank you.
I was so shocked when I saw you at the Voice Kids. Like, hey, let's go. I was like, gosh, like what a little kid, like, and that energy, like. Yeah. He will be one day really big star. I know you're probably you're a Sagittarius, aren't you?
What?
You're a Sagittarius, aren't you?
Oh yeah, I'm Sagittarius.
I see that you love attention so much.
Thank you so much. But yeah, like when I did the voice, I was like 10, 11, like 12 maybe, and I was like I was so stressed and nervous that I just decided to jump everywhere. Like I didn't care. And now I take it a bit more seriously.
Stressed, boy. Like you were at Junior Vision. You
Valentina,
so
I love you.
Cool when you were like it's all like that. I don't know, like you. you know, the world star, you know, like you.
Thank you.
We couldn't see that you had any stress. Like it's,
yes.
It was like so wow. Like when I was
watching
your performance.
Thank you.
Peter, Miha is here.
Really? But
Miha, you know, Miha, cariño, you are not calling us. You are not even writing me our messages. Eh? What is this? Miha, I say this to people. Enzo, where are you going with this?
Bro, I'm in my Lambo. Stop disturbing me, bro.
Enzo, what are you doing?
Let me try and change.
Okay, I think we have to read some questions because the people will be like,
yeah, let's answer a question. I know how to answer questions.
Okay, yeah, go, Enzo.
Sarah, do you know how I look? I look like
okay, you know, I'm not gonna say anyone. I'm gonna say it. I'm gonna be something different now. I will not say anything.
Oh shit, I have that affect currently. I'm sorry.
Guys, there's a question. It's, can you speak German?
Yeah, ich kann.
Ich bin Sarah.
Ich liebe dich. Is what?
No,
ich liebe dich.
What's ich liebe dich? Ich liebe dich. I love you. I love you, right?
Je t'aime.
Oh, I thought it was like good morning.
No.
Or that's
good. Valentina, you have a party. You check out again. What? Valentina have different vibe. Valentina is in different way. She's doing a party there. She's doing everything. I love it. Oh, okay. Wait, guys. What is your sign, Peter?
Aries. I'm an Aries.
Me too. Me and Valence, we are Aries.
I'm not gonna even say it because I was talking to this girl like 2 days ago and she was, you know, she was so into this sign and so into the sun and moon and everything. And she said, like, what's your sign? And I'd be like, Gemini. And she's like, what? And I said, Gemini. And she like, she run away. She'd be like, bye bye, you are Gemini. I'd be like, I don't know, what does that even mean? Porque I think I'm the sorry, I'm
talking. My mom is triple Gemini.
Sarah, you're a Gemini? Like my mom.
My mom is too Gemini.
But you know, people say that Gemini is the most chicaloca, very stupid sign, you know? And I Enzo de filter, yassi. Very, summer.
Wait, let me change it. Sorry, Oops. I don't know. Yeah, continue. Sorry, I'm in my room.
Oh, you guys. I love you guys so much. Peter. Wait, I had a question for you and I forgot. Sorry, go.
What is this? No.
I'm going to go eat cookies because I'm very hungry.
Sarah, watch your brain just for now.
Again? Relax. Baby, again.
I want to have your brain in 1 hour for 1 hour.
Oh, baby, you don't want to. You don't want to.
Enzo. Do you like song Ciel? Do you like song Ciel by Eva?
Oh, I'm sorry. I don't listen to Eva Queen.
Why?
I personally like don't know her music, but if she wants to do like a collab, but I don't know who she is though.
You know the song Cœur Noir?
Sorry?
You know the song Cœur Noir?
Enzo.
Yeah.
Enzo, baby, we are in the same situation. I have no idea what they are talking about. I'm like,
guys, put something happy on. How do I change filter, man?
Okay, guys, let's do a party. Put
Guys, type in questions, whatever question, and we'll answer it. We can't not decide to answer it. So
yeah, exactly, because we have forgotten about people.
Yeah. this is a WhatsApp group chat. This isn't an Instagram live, man.
Yeah, okay, let me see.
Okay. Sarah,
will you... Okay, Sarah. The question... Yeah?
You say tiha noc, not.
Okay.
You say tiha noc.
Say?
Tiha noc.
The Vicky Gabor's new song is tiha noc.
No, cariño, it's...
Toxic
I think
love.
She... No. She. This is not her song. It's
okay.
It's
what?
Cover.
Isn't it? Not. Tiha not.
Tiha not. Yeah. It's I don't know how to. Oh my god! I don't know the word in English.
Tiha not.
It's Kolenda. Kolenda. Do you know what is Kolenda?
No. Tiha not. Insert. Tiha not.
Tiha not.
Tiha not in Serbian is tiha not. Tiha. Tiha is tiha. Not is not.
But what does mean in there? Because in Polish, it's tiha noc is mean the quiet night.
Yeah, no, I know the quiet night. Tiha noc. Ticho, ticho, or ticha, quiet.
Yeah, see. And to be
do you guys know who Travis Scott is?
Oh my god, what? Let's go. Put the track. I get the goosebumps every time.
Listen to Travis Scott. Let's put some real music.
Yeah, exactly. And put Drake. And later, put Drake.
Yeah,
okay.
Drake.
See, put Drake. And put a later, put Cardi B. Okay, no, put
maybe
Cardi B.
Not.
You are... No, we are family friendly. Don't put Cardi B. We are family friendly. Put Drake and put Travis Scott. But Travis Scott's you little boy. What are you listening to? Not yet, cariño.
No.
I get so good. Come around. Come on.
What's the is version, bro? This is eBay version.
Yeah. Way too dumb. I get those goosebumps every time. I get goosebumps
every time. Cariño, baby, because I know, to be honest, I'm very not impressed about your music today. So let me play some real music.
Yeah, your music quality is like it comes from a typhoon.
You know, let's play. Okay, you know, I like... Oh my god, it's literally that. I like the old Drake, you know.
Valentina, tu es en boîte de nuit.
Vraiment? Are you okay?
What?
Sarah will put music because I think it'll be better quality, honestly. Sorry, Peter, but
Peter, you know that we love you.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, of course.
So Enzo baby, did you listen to the new album of Drake?
It's called Lover Boy, right? Or something like that.
I love Malay.
I don't know what's here.
Yeah, I listened to a few songs, but not everything.
Have you listened? Have you?
I'm not gonna ask you what song did you know, but
have you listened when she sings Hotline Bling by Drake? You asked.
Yeah, but that was like 10 years ago, man.
No, it was like a year ago in April.
Oh, yeah.
No, it was 2 years ago. Almost 2 years ago.
Oh, cool.
You used to call me on my cell phone. Lay down where you need.
Is this Melina?
See?
Call me on my cell phone. Lay down where you need. I know when that happened. That can only mean. And I know
when that happened.
You know, the funny thing is
got a reputation for yourself now. Everybody knows and I feel left out. Oh, you got me there, you got me there. Cause ever since I left the city, you started wearing less and I'll be down more. Places of champagne, I'll singing with some voice I've never seen before.
Oh, you know this song.
Attends, comment je change? C'est une treize. Je peux pas m'aimer en
salle. My little sister was singing every day. Like, she was like, he used to call me on a cell phone. I'd be like, no, baby, cariño. Okay, that's my turn, Pedar. Por favor. I love you, Taste Music. I love you, but that's my turn, okay?
Okay.
We are going to play an old Drake because the old Drake has something.
Yeah, it's better.
Yeah, it's Drake better.
He's the best rapper, but he has fallen off, though, a bit.
Yeah, like, that's true. For real, you know, especially with this, like, new albums, they have a bunch of nice songs, but, you know, the old thing, they have something else. They have different vibe. They have different lyrics.
Yeah.
I love the song from Drake, like, and Rihanna.
Kiki, In My Feelings. Kiki, Do You Love Me? That shit's different, bro.
But let's listen to that. Okay,
because I want to play this one, but I wasn't sure if you're gonna like it, so yeah.
And hopefully, like, Instagram doesn't, like, ban us for the music, like, copyright claim.
Instagram, por favor, we are playing In My Feelings by Drake. Maybe, I don't know if they're calling.
Moi pani kocham was bardzo.
Oh my god, this is gonna be.
Enzo, Enzo, you have a question. Enzo, on see, and I cannot see anymore.
Sorry, wait. It's moving so quick. There's a lot of people. Wait, let me.
Guys, song with Rihanna and with Rihanna and Drake.
Dédicace à Alicia. Bisous et passe une très belle journée. C'est la nuit, mais passe une bonne soirée. Voilà.
Okay. Oh, sorry. What? Such a pretty language. Like, have the vibe. You know? Every song in Spanish, and they hit different.
Guys, I have a question from the viewers. Oh. What is everyone's favorite movie?
Oh, you guys. No, I'm not gonna say it.
Say it. I wanna know, man.
No, baby. Enzo, no. No.
She will probably say 365.
No.
It's probably
R,
like, rated.
No, it's a very scary movie.
My favorite, I love, you know, Spider-Man, but my favorite movie is Black Panther.
Ooh, oh, yeah. Wakanda Forever, Wakanda Forever. I like the Black Panther, Wakanda Forever, you know.
Yeah.
The vibe?
Spider-Man is good.
My favorite movie.
The Marvel's also nice. Do you like the Enzo, baby? Do you like the new Spider-Man?
I watched it. I was going to watch it, but the cinema was closed, so I watched it on my computer. I like the Zendaya bits.
I love Zendaya.
Your little boy. Enzo, I love you. Hot. I'm not gonna lie, she's hot.
Guys, look how I broke my.
When you have Zendaya in the movie yeah. In like
the hit.
Better. Watch. The movie don't have to be even, you know, they have the sense or the, like, you know, something. If Zendaya is there.
It's a hit. Yeah.
Look how I broke my Apple Watch.
My God, how did you do it?
Bro, bring that to Apple and say, like, you just bought it and it's out of the case. They'll give you a new one. You don't need to
pay. Yeah, but I bought it in Warsaw the last year. So, yeah.
When did you been in Warsaw and you didn't call me, like, por favor. Amigo.
Times last year.
Last year, don't lie.
Oh, I have the same one. Come on,
but they run it out of options because I've been going off and don't know when to stop. And when you get the top, and I see that you've been learning. And when I took you shopping, you spend it like you earned it. And when you popped off, when
you asked, you deserve it.
I thought you would have won from the jump.
No, but oh, you feel the vibe, Enzo. You feel the vibe. I know you're special. Keisha, do you love me? Are you hiding? Because I want you and I need you. Kate, oh, I love Drake. Oh, it's hit different. I'm not gonna lie. Enzo,
watching
Enzo, I with Enzo, we will have the good vibe.
Yeah.
I think we will be like walking in the street, like Kiki, are you? Yeah, and I'll be never ever. I think it's gonna be wonderful.
We have the same music taste.
Yeah. Okay, so what's the other
music taste? Valentina
and you are guys are like similar, I would say.
Yeah, Valen and I, we have the same music taste.
Enzo, what are you listening to?
Yeah, at the moment, I listen to like a lot of rap. It depends. Pop Smoke, I like, you know, his new album.
You know, the funny thing is that yesterday I told Levy because he was trying to like. I was telling something him to in Polish, and when I'm gonna show you something. When I'm speaking in English, when I'm speaking in Polish, my voice is different. Look it, I'm gonna speak in Polish right now. He's like, "Gada, mój głos jest taki, you know, taki strasznie niski w ogóle, to jest taki
dziwne." Oh yeah, it's different.
You know, it's like deep. It's like a Pop Smoke, and
he. Yeah, but I prefer it.
When you have Sara, when you have interviews, your voice is absolutely most different. Like, hello,
hi.
My name is Sara James. Oh my god, I like it.
I don't speak like that. I don't speak like that, por favor.
Yeah, you speak like more American than like English.
No, when you have interviews, like, hi, oh my goodness, ha ha ha.
You know, funny thing is that I can switch my accent, like, bro, I can, you know, I can be like American, though, you know, normal thing. And I can also speak, I have a Nigerian accent, I have also the Spanish accent. I didn't know that I have it. But I have a British accent, bro. I can be like, you know, hi, my name is Sarah James, and I really appreciate all the work that she did. It's so weird, like, bro.
It's a bot. Do you know, guys, what
over, bro. If someone will come to me and be like, can I get a bottle of water? I'll be like, what did you say?
A bottle of water.
Yeah, it's like bottle of water.
Like, guys, what should we listen to next?
Okay.
Quelle musique on écoute en prochaine?
Karina, I think that she cannot because we have four people in life, so that's full.
I'm going because I have my family. No, I'm joking. I have to go because it's a, by the way, guys, you have to go to sleep.
Yeah, in France, it's 10:15.
In Serbia, it's 10:52.
It's 10:15 in Poland.
Sarah, do you know how old I am? I'm not 5, bro.
Me too, I'm not 5. Why would I go to sleep?
But I'm like a madre for everyone, and it's not about you. And when I'm speaking in Levy, I'll be like,
madre, I'm older than
guys. Guys, in the recording, I was when we were the Eurovision. Oh my god, sorry, I'm speaking to my. That's story.
Chica, look, older than. Remember.
In Eurovision, it's normal you sleep at like 8 or 9 because you've got like a big day.
Okay, you guys. Okay. I will just say once today I will go. Okay, one.
Yeah.
When we was on the Eurovision with Levy, not with you guys, of course, but like with Enzo and Valentina too, you know, the Levy was there and I was literally like a mom for him and I'll be like, because he made the voice crack on the rehearsal and I'll be like, Levy, you can't record things, you have to go to bed early, you have to stop screaming and you have to go to your voice teacher and ask, and he was like, are you madre for me? Or like, and I'll be like,
Valentina, look, but don't say anything, you know why. I passed the test.
Okay.
What test? There's different tests in the world. No, that's a question.
Okay, which I have to go. Love you guys.
Love you.
Love you.
Te quiero mucho, Sara.
Te quiero mucho, guys. I hope we're gonna talk. We have to talk more. Enzo, your music taste.
Yeah.
Bro, your music taste, I love it.
Baby.
We have to listen. You have to go send me today the music that you listen to. Ooh, bro.
Spotify playlist. Yes, Spotify.
I'm gonna send you my Spotify playlist, bro. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. Okay.
Okay.
Take care, guys. Love you.
Okay, Valentina.
Alors, maintenant on a les Français. Hein? Do you speak English, Peter?
Not much.
Not much.
On ajoute qui?
Bah, j'allais demander ça. Je sais pas qui on rajoute. Bah, c'est plutôt toi, en fait.
Ok, j'ai demandé quelqu'un.
Non, mais une personne, on connaît pas.
Si, si, moi, si, si, vous connaissez.
What's up?
Hi.
Hey, everyone.
Hi.
Hi. Hello.
Hey, how are you?
Hey, where
hello.
Is Karina? You can add her later.
I thought Karina will be here. If she's here, I think you should add her because, like,
yeah.
I will let her replace.
Who's Karina? Karina?
If she's here. Okay. Karina. Are you here?
Yeah, she's here.
How are you guys doing? What are you doing at all here?
Here. How are you, Alec?
Yeah, I'm good. I was just sitting in my room, scrolling Instagram while my project was loading. I'm basically now writing stuff. So.
Oh, me too. Me neither. Either. Look. Just a look. Be here. Look.
Oh, yeah.
Sarah m'a déjà envoyé sa playlist.
Oh. The producer. So, what are you guys? I've seen you listening to some music and just talking stuff.
Yeah. I think it was like entertaining. But
entertaining the public, I would say.
Yeah, we kind of just forgot we were on an Instagram live and we were doing like whatever we wanted to. But
yeah, that's cool. So, how are you guys feeling? How was the Christmas, the New Year stuff? How was it for you?
It was good.
Better. Merry Christmas, by the way.
Valentina, il te demande t'as eu quoi pour Noël?
Oh. I'm so bad in English. I had
Christmas.
I had clothes. Sakama.
Bags.
Yeah. So for Christmas, Valentina got bags and clothes.
J'ai des chocolats aussi.
And chocolate. Chocolat c'est le meilleur. Okay. C'est la meilleure partie.
Okay. So where are you celebrating? Oh, I'm sorry, Peter.
Are you celebrating Christmas today?
Yes, I am. I was just going to say Merry Christmas to you.
Yeah.
Oh, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Yeah, thank you.
I thought that Ukraine celebrates Christmas at 25th December.
We have both. I mean, both of them are like national holidays. Some people do celebrate 25th and some people celebrate today. So, yeah. Okay. Peter is gone. So, Andrew, what about you? How was your Christmas?
It was good. It was different to usual years because normally I'm in Hong Kong, but now I'm in France because I don't live here. But it was good. I was with my family and it was great. It was great. It was a normal
thing. Great.
I wanna ask. Do you still believe in Santa Claus?
I don't know. I wish I would, but I think I don't.
Valentina, est-ce que tu crois au Papa Noël? Non, mais dis la vérité.
Florence?
Non!
I wish I would have some respect in the childhood.
Oui. En fait, moi, j'ai vu Papa Noël, et vous croyez que c'est pas vrai. Mais je l'ai vu, il est tombé sur mes escaliers. Hein.
Ouais, moi aussi, je l'ai vu. Hein. Moi aussi, je l'ai vu, t'es dans ma maison l'autre jour.
By the way,
okay.
How did you celebrate your Christmas today, Alec?
I was with my family.
Cool. And you, Alec?
For me, basically, yeah, we were just having a dinner with our family and just enjoying the time. I mean, in Ukraine, most of the people celebrate New Year. They do celebrate Christmas too, but New Year is like the main holiday.
Yeah.
So New Year, we're just sitting in the family too. Yeah.
We
family circle.
Like on New Year, we're on New Year, and like Christmas is just spend time with our family.
Hmm.
Serbia.
Nice.
Great.
It's so
a difficult situation because it La France is.
Yeah.
Like how
so in France?
Oh, I've been
better.
Like, I'm sorry. Just one funny story.
Yes. Please.
I've been surfing on Omegle. know what Omegle is.
Omegle. No, I know what Omegle is. Don't go on. Nah, nah, it's dangerous.
I've been searching on Omegle, and I told some crazy people that I'm from La France. Like, so crazy. Oh my goodness, I'm terrified with my people. Oh my goodness. Ah, what's your Instagram? Okay. Sorry, man. I was like,
girl, stop. Valentina, tu connais Omegle?
C'est qui?
Amigo, tu sais le site comme tu parles avec des gens comme tu ne connais pas.
Ah oui. Armingo.
Oui, amigo, amigo.
Yeah.
Je crois que je connais de nom, mais j'ai pas l'application.
So, do you guys in France do you celebrate more Christmas or the New Year?
We celebrate both. I think more Christmas.
Yeah, more Christmas. Mm-hmm. Like if you go to like the streets of Paris, like on Christmas, there's like Christmas trees everywhere, and there's, like,
let it snow.
So better.
It's snow. Let it snow.
Better. Where are you supposed to
know that folks were
20 or 19?
19. Oh, okay. I'm sorry. I was talking in Serbian. It will be so cool if we can add Carla and Erza.
Oh.
Yeah. Et en fait, ça serait cool d'inviter Carla, mais je crois pas elle est sur Instagram là.
Ah, je sais pas.
Bah, en fait, on Erza. Peut
Yeah. Pourquoi c'est pas gagné?
Bah, en fait, we want to invite, like, Carla, but she's not on the live, so we
can't. Oh, and oh. Erza...
You can send her. You can send her a request.
Oh, okay.
I mean,
Erza, she's not on the live.
En fait, si, même s'il est pas dans live, t'as le petit, tu sais, comme l'avion.
Et oui, j'en ouais.
Voilà, tu peux envoyer comme qui tu veux.
Ah, ok.
Même comme soprano, si tu veux.
So, donc, Enzo, aide-moi. Donc, je dis à Peter, est-ce qu'il veut que j'envoie à Erza une invitation?
Do you want Valentina to send Erza the...
I understood. Yes, I want.
Oh, oui,
yes, ok. Je
peux faire de ma part aussi, comme ça, elle a deux messages.
Ok.
Je connais même pas son Erza.
How Erza. Are you? What are you doing? Are you in Georgia?
So now I'm in Russia.
Huh?
Who's yes.
Erza? Erza is an amazing singer.
Yes.
French singer.
Amazing French singer. Who?
Erza.
Oh yeah, Erza. Because like I got it.
Okay, j'ai envoyé. I sent to both.
I love Vita and Slimane.
Yeah,
Vita and Slimane. Me too.
But I think if we invite them, they're not gonna come.
Oh, yeah, yes. Of course. But, they don't know that we exist.
But même peut-être Vita. C'est possible. Non, je crois pas. Mais parce qu'elle a mis sur sa story. Mais même, je crois pas, c'est possible.
Or Eva Queen. Oh yes, Angelina.
Angelina, yes, Angelina. Oh, can you add Karina? Because he's waiting for us for so long.
Yes, okay.
So, my fan is asking, can you sing your song?
Yes, Valen, sing Jimagine.
Yeah, Valen, yeah. Sing your song, Jimagine.
Okay. Tout commence par un j'imagine.
dans un coin de la tête un rêve qui soudain se dessine. Que plus rien n'arrête, moi toi ce que tu imagines. Chante-le à ta tête, passe le message à ta voisine. Hey!
It's a bug. It's a bug. Enzo told that he had a bug.
Enzo.
Can you add right now Enzo and Karina? You're so
cute. Yeah.
You look so like some TikTok girl. It's so cute. Valen?
What?
You look like some TikTok girl. It's so cute.
Oh, thank you.
Bonsoir, monsieur, madame. Na-na-na. Ta-na-na. Ta-na-na-na.
Oh, I'm
catching a piece of our song. Y ya está desmotía. Y ya está desmotía. Boring. I'm sorry. Where's Enzo? Gosh.
Yeah, I don't know.
Valen, add Karina. Add Karina.
Yes, I tried.
Karina, send again request. Karina. Go from live and then come again.
Where are you?
Yeah.
Karina.
Valen, je t'aime.
I love you. Two.
Two.
Two. I love you. Three, four, five, six.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
Oh, Karina, where are you?
Karina,
we are waiting for you. I'm waiting for you.
Do you know the song? This.
Somebody's waiting.
Oh, she declined.
Declined it. Yeah, declined. Yeah.
Oh.
Is that like good? Then add Enzo. He's waiting for us.
Oh, yes. Enzo. Okay.
Why don't you add... Why the hell doesn't it work? I don't know.
Oh, Enzo.
I'm back.
Enzo be like...
No, because I have like something, I think it's like an animal. It's not it's like a fly, and I just keep on looking at it.
By the way, Enzo, I tell you that my friend Nadia, she currently lives in India because she's model, and like tomorrow she's going to come back to Serbia, and I showed her. She's an Afro as you are too. She has that curl, so cute hair, and when I showed to her how you look, and when I showed your TikTok, it was before, you know, Journey Eurovision. You're like, oh my god, that boy is so cute, I'm going to vote for him. And
then
and then she's going to move for Shin for really soon.
That's great.
Yeah, in Guangzhou.
I think I know
Shanghai. No, Guangzhou is close to Hong Kong, I think.
Yeah, I live in Hong Kong, but basically now Hong Kong isn't a part of China. It's been moved like from China, because people who live in Hong Kong don't like to be called like Chinese people, because now Hong Kong is their own country.
Really?
Yeah, now, but like I think no one's gonna say it.
Serbia don't recognize it. Doesn't recognize.
Yeah, Carla. There's Carla on the line.
Carla.
Carla.
Yeah, can we add her? Can we add her?
But I think I can, because
somebody needs to go.
It's okay, I can go.
Wait.
No.
No.
I love you.
Love ya.
Love ya.
So I can
go. Okay. Привет.
Bye-bye, Sandra.
Bye-bye.
Oh.
We can add right now, Carla.
Carla, where are you? Okay.
I tried.
Where is Carla?
S'il y a comme des autres comme candidats, comme si tu, comme tu les vois qui veut.
Come.
Come.
Tu veux que j'invite des autres candidats aussi?
Bah, si ils veulent, tu vois. Mais parce que...
Where is Carla? Gosh, ouais. Where is Carla? What is going on?
I don't know.
Okay, then let's cut it again. Cut again.
Okay.
Peter, are you friends with Karina? Karina?
No, we haven't. But I know her from Junior Eurovision 2019. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Tic tac tic, dans mon cœur tu t'es magique. Na ta ta ta.
Na 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 na. Tic tac tic.
Oh, she's verified, certified.
What's happening in the comments? Okay, can you add her again? I don't know what. Like, so who? You are verified, Valen, and I'm not verified.
What?
I'm not verified.
Si tu vois comme.
Very what?
Il a pas le tic bleu, il dit. Il dit qu'il a pas le tic bleu. Tu sais le tic bleu sur Instagram?
Ah.
Ouais. Ok, donc il veut que j'envoie le live à quelqu'un?
Oui, comme un candidat, comme on s'en fout qui, mais comme quelqu'un que comme.
Ok. I try to invite Malena.
Ok, send on... Angelina. Send again to Angelina.
Oh, yes, Angel. Ok.
You know the song, you know, for a singer, Angel.
Oh, yes, but she's so famous, so.
Ouais, elle est trop connue,
what is you her favorite? What is your favorite song from Angel?
I love Balance ton quoi, un jour peut-être ça changera. Balance ton quoi. Do you know?
Angel has a song with Dua Lipa.
Yeah, that's my favorite.
I love. I got a fever. So can I give you a check?
I love this song, Nombro. I love the song, Nombro.
Malena.
It's so sad. I love it.
Karina? Okay.
Who's that?
What?
What the fuck? I'm sorry.
What?
Who's my French?
I tried to invite Karina. Karina.
My French. Who's my French?
Okay.
It's so funny because when I say some bad words in English, I say, excuse my French.
Oh, yeah, because like that's an expression, right?
Yeah. And so when did you move to Xin?
Oh, but she declined.
My dad is a pilot, right? Well, was a pilot or still is, but his job was located in Asia. So first we lived in Macau, which is like a few not a few meters, but like you can take a boat from Macau to Hong Kong. And my dad like firstly worked in Macau, but now he works in Hong Kong, and that's why I live there because I have my house there and a dog.
Have you ever lived in France before?
Yeah, when I was like a small kid, but like I was like 6 months old, so not really. It doesn't count.
Oh, so like, are you going to some international school or?
Yeah, I'm going to an international school, I think, right? But now I've changed school. I'm in this Australian school.
Where are you right now? You are in.
I'm in France, but I do like an Australian school.
Australia.
By my laptop, yeah. Like it's like a Zoom call.
Oh, you're online schooling right now.
Yeah, there we go. But for now, until I go back to Hong Kong, I think.
Uh huh. Oh, it was so cool when I asked her, when I asked Valen like how it stands on, she was like, lives in Xin. He lives.
Enzo, tu peux demander à Peter comment, qui est-ce qu'il veut que j'invite?
Peter, which artist or like people Peter. You want to invite to the live?
I want to invite Carla or Angèle.
Yes, but
like
elles ont pas répondu encore.
Angèle is a bit too famous, like
she's no, really... I mean Angelina.
Oh, Angelina.
Oh yes, but elles ont pas répondu.
They didn't reply. Oh.
Okay, I understood.
En fait, Valentina, si tu vois comme un candidat, tu acceptes. Après, je crois pas ils ont demandé.
Oh, I will send live. Hey, I will send live Tanya to Tanya. Valen, do you know her?
Yeah, Tanya.
Yeah,
Russia, right?
No. Tanya Savage. It's yeah. Star being pop star, and she supports Valentina and me so much.
Oh.
Yeah, it's a Serbian. She supports me a lot. And Valen, she loves, she thinks that Valen is a super cute girl. Nombreux sont ceux qui séduisent. Nombreux sont ceux.
Valentina, il y a quand même beaucoup de gens qui regardent ce live hein, à 22h40. C'est beaucoup quand même.
C'est vrai, il faut faire dodo les gens, mais comme c'est le week-end, je vous
dis. Non, vous n'êtes pas dodo, regardez notre live.
Guys, do you know who is...
Oh, Levi.
Oh, Levi.
Are you here?
Oh, I sent to Vicky Gabor, maybe we can enter.
Oh, yes.
Bro, imagine she accepts. I don't think she will, though.
By the way, she followed me. Ha ha.
What?
She followed me, too.
Ha ha. Yeah, she followed
That's
us.
That's so unfair, bro. I followed her. I'm a fan of her music.
I'm a really big fan of her music. So much. Like, so beautiful. But, and so
but
cool.
For me, she's like a star. Like, I don't even see her like as a junior Eurovision participant. Like, she's a star.
Yeah.
Oh, Malena!
Okay. Oh, it's me.
And Vicky! I love you so much, girl.
Wait, Vicky. And bye, Vicky.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, Vicky. Queen.
Imagine she accepts.
Oh, she declined.
No.
Malena.
Demande encore. Demande encore.
Are you here?
Oh, Malena. Not
oh, Malena declined. Girls.
Personne nous aime.
12 points. It's
guys,
not.
Guys, just
I love to join, but I don't have oh.
Oh.
Malena, do you want to join too?
Vicky, we love you.
Nathan, I love.
Vicky, please come on our live. We want to talk to you. We're fans of your music.
Oh,
I mean, care. Okay, Malena, kiss. I love you.
Can she join? I'm sorry. Can she join?
Who? What?
Malena, elle a accepté ou non?
Non, en fait, elle a dit I'm in a car.
Ah oui, parce que.
She said I'm in a car.
By the way, Nathan was in live.
Who?
Nathan from Kids Nouvelle Génération.
Oh!
En vrai, demande. Hein. Ah, il est là?
Je sais pas.
But he's not right now. He was 1 minute ago.
Oh, il était il y a 1 minute, apparemment.
Oh!
Enzo, can you sing your junior version song?
Tic-tac, tic, dans mon cœur, tout est magique.
Non, 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 non.
Give me
est-ce que tu peux chanter?
Yes.
Donne-moi 3 minutes et j'arrive.
Ok, Vicky, we are waiting for you.
Yes.
We're waiting.
We want to talk to you, because we're fans of your music.
Enzo, tu peux chanter ma chanson préférée de ton album, s'il te plaît. Ma chanson préférée, c'est juste un instant.
Ta chanson préférée?
Oui.
Juste un instant, danse avec moi. Avant que la vie nous file entre les doigts, je veux t'entendre chanter. Oh, voilà.
Ok, yo, I
got it.
Valen, request to Vicky.
D'ailleurs, pour les gens qui regardent ce live, si vous voulez, et juste un si vous voulez, je vous force à rien du tout. Mais il y a mon album qui est.
Allez-y.
Oh my goodness, we're going to stream live with Vicky. Gosh.
Si vous voulez pas la streamer en physique, vous la streamez. Hein. Mais bon, c'est votre choix.
Have you sent her request, Valen?
What?
I'm gonna send it to Vicky.
No, Valen must. And she said that she can join to live right now.
Really?
You can... yeah. Yeah.
Oh then... my god!
Hi! Yo, I was actually so excited to see you. Like, I love you all.
Thank you.
Oh,
I love you.
Bardzo, bardzo, Vicky, kocham cię, kocham.
You guys are so amazing.
Thank you. We're all fans.
How are you guys?
Good. Very good.
Thank
You're amazing.
Oh my god, there's so much compliments. Oh my god. How are you? Are you good?
Yes, then doctor.
We've been live for like around 5 hours now, just talking.
Jeez. Yeah. No, that's really cool. That's really cool.
Yeah, and we want that because we are glad that you're streaming with us because you're like our junior Eurovision idol, you know.
Oh my god.
So we want to play Ramie w ramie.
Yeah, sing. Get into it. You know, my sister's actually sitting here, and when I told her that you guys are sending me a request, she was like, oh my god, I love them. She was like, so excited. Sing. Buduje ze wszystkich sił. Jeszcze co masz, we mnie dobrze wiesz się. Zakon pochwycę cię. Masz pewna, że nie zgubisz się. Yes.
Vicky, tell me how you manage to make hits after hits. You can never miss.
Oh my god. I don't know how to call that. I don't know. It's a hard question. I don't really, they're like really, these songs mean a lot to me. I don't really call them hits, you know, because I love them with like my heart, of course.
Yeah.
But like this song, I've been writing with an amazing artist from Poland, and she's a legend here. And I just feel like it did the work, to be honest, you know. She's like really known here, and people love her, and I love her too. She's like amazing. And she's a little older than me, but it's all right because, you know, we got a lot in common with the music.
Yeah, and like in music, there's no age, like music.
Exactly. Music. You're talking some facts right now. Exactly. But I can't lie, your song, I was watching your performance.
Thank you,
And you did an amazing show.
Thank you.
Like, you did an amazing show, like Oda dancing and, you know, like
jumping
on the stage. Like, singing and doing that shit in one.
Yeah, it's hard. It took a lot of work, but like especially like before you go on like stage, there's everyone screaming, and it's hard to like stay concentrated because the only thing you want to do is like jump.
I get it completely. But you all were amazing, seriously, and your performances were like on a really high level.
Yeah,
and I loved watching it. You know.
Thank you, and thank you for coming on the live.
Oh my god, I'm thankful for the invite. You guys are awesome
to talk to you.
Yeah, and we were thinking like, who are we gonna invite, like a star that we just like look up to, and we're like, Vicky, everyone, like we just
and I recommend like Vicky Gabor, why not? And they're like, yeah, and so we can add Vicky what
oh my god.
And then, like, Malin and I, we told him that Vicky followed us, and he was like, oh, that's so not fair.
Oh my god, you guys are amazing.
Thank you.
You're so beautiful.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Look at you, girl. You all guys are beautiful, I can't lie.
So much.
You're all good looking.
You're cute. Vicky, how old?
I am actually 15 this year.
We are too. Like,
wait, we all twins then? We 15. Hey, 15.
Wait,
and where you at?
I have a question, right? Because you look very tall. Wait, how tall are you in like centimeters?
100.
Like 165, I guess.
I'm 181.
Oh my god, wait, you tall. What the heck? You tall.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I'm
181.
I'm
quit music, become a basketball player,
I think.
Yeah. You could literally be a basketball, like, you know, like you're tall for that.
No, I'm not. Like, I'm not 2 meters. Like, I wish I would be, but my uncles, both of them are 2 meters, so maybe I can be, like, who knows?
Who knows, exactly.
Yeah.
people, Serbian people are one of the tallest people in the world. So yeah.
You might be really tall when you grow up.
I think once you get tall, it goes to the limit.
Yeah.
No, but you don't want to be too tall, like too tall, lanky.
Yeah. I can't lie though. Your Polish is actually so good.
Thank you. By the way,
yeah, it's really good.
Listen, maybe you didn't listen, but last year I made a Polish version of my song.
Boy. But like some words are really hard to say in Polish. And even though they're hard, some of you like you say them as if they're easy for you, like really easy, like without an accent, like I don't know, it's weird.
Thank you. O czym myślisz, kiedy spotykamy się? Gdy oślepia słońca blask? Gdy promienny niebów pełnia
lansia? What? It's really good.
Thanks. Like, I don't like my song that much. Huh?
Oh my god.
I'm on.
No, don't say that.
If I don't like something, I would say like, or if I don't like some person, I don't like you, I don't with you, but if I really like you and if I think that you're super cool, I will like definitely directly say to you like, yeah, Vicky, you're so cool and I love you, huh?
But to be honest, that's good of you because you know you're true, like you're real with people.
Yeah.
Some people be just faking and be like, I like you, I like you, and they don't like you, so that's kind of shit. But yeah, that's cool then, I guess.
Thanks. Why you guess? It's cool.
Yeah, it's cool, of course.
You're my getaway, getaway.
You're my getaway.
But, you know, like, I was, like, when I was preparing for the Junior Eurovision last year, mm-hmm. It wasn't last year, it was, like, 2 years ago. It was 2020, now it's 2022. So, when I was preparing for the Junior Eurovision with my teacher, she told me, like, did you know that Vicky Gabor, she wrote a contract with the label, like American production. They did songs to Lady Gaga and everybody. Like, they're trying to, like, make her career in America. I was like, gosh, that's so cool. Like, God, like, you're probably, like, the most successful person in the Junior Eurovision ever. Like, definitely.
Yeah. No, I wouldn't say that, actually, but thank you. You guys are all successful, to be honest. Like, the music you do, and it's like on a really high level, for real.
Thank you.
Your performances were really like, they were amazing. Like me watching that, I was like, is that Junior Eurovision? That's not Junior. That's Eurovision. Like that's something bigger than that, you know.
Just like one last thing, I wanted to know after you did Junior Eurovision, what happened? Like, what did you do, or how much time did it take you to do something that made you like explode? Because you did explode.
Well, I don't really know how to say it because I don't remember half of the things I did because it happened so quickly.
Yeah.
But I do remember that was really like that was really like intensive. No, how do I say that? I forgot the word.
Intensive. Intensive. Not in Serbia.
Oh yeah, intensive. Okay. Well, basically, it was really intensive, and we did a lot of, like, things. We did a lot of collabs, and we had a lot of TV, like, shows.
Mm.
And I think that's what, like, helped it a lot, because, you know, people watch TV, so.
Yeah.
I think that's what helped, but I don't know, to be honest.
There's like, you know, the Polish and Serbian are so similar, like. You just said intensivno. In Serbian, we say intensivno too.
Oh my god!
Yeah, and then like I saw that you made a little Christmas song, Tiha noć. In Serbian, that is Tiha noć.
Tiha noć. Okay, that's similar. A sec.
Yeah, like in Serbian, you say ti śpiewasz, and we say ti pevaš.
That is similar.
That is so similar.
My dad is just like, my dad is weird. Nah, he's funny. My dad is funny. I was gonna say something actually.
I'm gonna cry.
Vicky, are you promise me that if I come to Krakow the next year, we are going to meet?
What is he doing? Oh my god, what the heck? You're crazy. If I showed you what he done, he's really funny. He makes jokes a lot. Anyways, what did you say again? I'm so sorry. He came in.
If I come to Kraków the next year.
I didn't. Did you? Am I deaf? Something's not working. I didn't hear it. I swear to God. I'm so sorry. I have no idea what's wrong. If I
come to Kraków the next summer, yeah. Will we meet?
Of course. You're coming on summer? Oh my God, that's gonna be so
I
cool.
don't know. Who knows?
Maybe, we can go maybe. To like, we can go eat some. Do you like sushi?
Yeah.
Okay, then we're gonna go on sushi. I'm curious. Thanks. We're gonna do that.
I hope. I would come to Kraków. Huh?
I said that Kraków is cool. I live here, so I can take you to some places, you know. I'm gonna show you like a really good sushi restaurant because I love sushi. Like I'm obsessed.
Yeah, Netflix.
So, I invite you all if you wanna come.
No, we yeah, of course. But you know, it's Peter's
I loved it there. I can't like we went to like the wait, how do you call it? I forget so many words in English because I live in Poland now. And I talk in Polish, and I forget so many words. Wait. You know where, like, the princesses are?
You mean Disneyland?
Like, yes! Disneyland. I've been there, like, two times, and it was really cool.
Dang. By the way,
What's your favorite ride?
My dad used to work in La France, Paris.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
You guys have cool stories. No, my favorite ride was like.
Girl, you were born in Germany. You will live in Great Britain. You have the cool. Yeah. And now you are super famous. You have the coolest life ever.
I don't know. Nah, but like, if we're talking about the rides again, I was on like this teacup. There were like these big ass teacups, and that was amazing. But let me tell you the nicest part. The popcorn there was like. It hits different. It tasted so good.
Yeah, yeah.
Ice cream is.
What's your ice cream? What do you guys like? Like what flavor?
Vanilla.
Ice cream.
Vanilla, yeah. White chocolate, and salty caramel.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, salty caramel. What are those biscuits? Lotus?
Yeah, Lotus. Lotus.
Yeah, with like caramel, it's so good. And then once I had one with rum inside. Rum is like alcohol.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, rum, yeah.
yeah, and they put in ice cream.
That is so good. Nice.
Yeah. What about
Does
you?
Valentina, do you get it? Like ice cream flavor?
Oh! What's your favorite glass?
I love chocolate.
Oh.
Juste
yeah, chocolat. I get you.
And malted chocolat.
She likes chocolate and
mint.
I forgot
mint and chocolate.
Mint.
Yes,
yeah,
no, that's like me. That's my favorite.
You know, for
flavor.
Chocolate. Do you know for the chocolate? It's chocolate and then in
yeah, there's mint. There's like. Are you talking about that? You have like circular ones and you have like square ones, and there's like a little bit of mint. Yeah, I actually have those in the kitchen.
By the way, Vicky, I bought in Warsaw, yeah? So I bought my Apple Watch in Warsaw, and I broke it. Look.
Oh no! How did you do that? Did you drop it?
Round of applause, Frederick.
That is why. That is. Remind me not. Not. I mean. I forgot.
It's okay. Take your time. No.
Okay, so yeah.
Okay. Wait, because he's lagging. Can you guys see it? He's like loading.
Yeah, now he's good.
Yeah.
Okay. Because people from group chat, they called me to talk with them, but I want to talk with you because I think that you're much cooler.
Oh my God.
Yeah, so, like, Vicky, are you going to internet or Polish, Polskie, Polskie Szkoła?
Oh, it's like I go to a Polish school right now, but I was thinking because like I have, but I have one class left, and then I go to like a bigger school, and I'm thinking about going to like an international school, like an English school, because you know it'll be easier for me a lot. I'm still learning Polish myself, and it's kind of hard. So I was just thinking about an international school, but I don't know if they have any in Krakow.
Anniversaire.
I don't even remember the first part anymore. I'm so bad.
Joyeux anniversaire.
Joyeux anniversaire. Joyeux anniversaire.
Joyeux anniversaire. I'm so confused. This is really hard.
Okay, forget about it.
Okay. I'll try next.
By the way, when you say in your song "Nepotrebna mi ta drama," in Serbia we say "Nepotrebna mi ta drama."
Oh my god, it's similar, but it means the same, right? It means like
the same.
Oh my god. It's just like that you have an accent, but the words are like literally the same.
Yeah.
It's cool.
Hey,
get it.
Fake friends.
Oczekujesz
in Serbian is oczekujesz.
Oczekujesz? It's the same.
The same.
Yeah, the same.
The same.
That's cool.
Ja nie jestem idealna is ja nie jestem idealna.
That's the same too.
Yeah.
It just sounds a little different, but like the meaning and the words are like the same. So
Vicky, you have an English accent when you say little.
Little.
Can I little? Have a little bottle of water?
But I lived in the UK like for eight years. I used to live there as a kiddo. So I'm actually how many years am I in Poland now? 5-4.
Oh
no, 5-4. Yeah. It's gonna be 5 of this year.
Is it?
Yeah, we're here 5 years now.
Guys, Junior Eurovision, Albania, the official account, just said you have the record of points, I think.
Oh my god.
That and I, we are the same. We are like lying in the bed. I'm like, yeah, we are the same people. That's typical cool. Aries. Valen and I, we're both Aries. We're
I should go in bed, but instead I'm sitting on like a hard chair and my bum hurts. So yeah.
Why are you going in bed? Why you want to go to bed? Why you want to go to bed?
I'm tired. But I prefer like doing a live than going to bed.
By the way, Vicky,
Yep.
Today is Christmas in Serbia.
What? No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
We had no Christmas, like, we had Christmas long...
25th
Wait,
December.
I'm confused. Oh my god. Well, today? Like, right now? Okay, well, Merry Christmas. I don't know what... Is it like... Yeah, no problem.
Peter, what did you get? Wait, no. Vicky, what did you get for Christmas? Or what do you want
I got a MacBook Pro, which...
Okay, that's
really good. Actually happy for this. And then, well, to be honest, me and my sister were kind of twins because we got the same stuff. And it was, like, really weird this year.
By the way, that I can buy my MacBook Pro, I got to work. So, yeah, I buy my MacBook by myself because I collaborated with Disney.
What did you do?
Yeah, I collaborated with Disney. Yeah, I did a voiceover to Luca, the movie film.
Oh my god. You know, I was actually I had like a casting for like this movie and I was I had to do a voiceover and I went there and I was trying to do it but it went so bad, like I couldn't stop. laughing. It was funny for me. For real.
I can imagine.
You know what's the worst? That when I have to be serious, I can't stay serious. It's the worst.
Yeah. But yeah, oczekujesz. Nie potrzebna mi ta drama.
So, ja do you guys know how to say anything in Polish? Or
me?
Like nothing?
Yeah. Is gut, no, that's German. Wait, is guten morgen German or Polish?
Guten morgen is in Deutsch.
It's,
German.
Yeah.
Deutsch.
German. How do we say? I like singing.
Say witaj, witaj.
Okay, you say lubię śpiewać.
Lubię
like you love, or you love singing.
Yeah, lubię I love singing.
Okay. Oh, you mean love? Because if you wanna, okay. Wait, I need to think.
Love, or maybe, I don't know.
Okay. Okay. Then you say yeah. That's what I said. Lubię.
Lubię.
Lubię. Śpiewać.
Lubię.
Śpiewać.
Bro,
yeah.
I'm so talented.
Yeah,
that means
but
I love singing.
You guys like say the Polish words better than I the French, and it's really sad.
Lubię śpiewać.
Yeah, too bad, man.
But we really appreciate that you came on the live, because I think we asked like 30 people and everyone just declined. And it was like you to turn out to accept, so thank you. And
I'm for real. I was like shocked. You. I was like, oh my god, they're inviting me. I'm so
pizza too. It's family too. Oh.
That's cool. You have like okay, that's cool.
What does it mean? What does it mean?
I have no idea.
I know.
I'm not even kidding. Like we were actually thinking about what does you know? I don't even know.
It's like girl who was with a lot of boys.
Oh, you mean okay?
Wait,
okay.
Is that
that, that makes a lot of sense now?
By the way, we Vicky lubię, lubię Vicky Gabor. Ja lubię Vicky Gabor bardzo. Ja kocham. I love Vicky Gabor.
I love
you
all.
And I love Oliwka Brazil, and she loves her.
I love Oliwka Brazil too.
That's my sister. She listens to her. Do you get it?
Yeah. Can I see your sister?
Come. You look pretty. She's really shy of people, but you know them.
That's a good idea.
It is. Well, she's actually 18, so she's older than all of us. So, you know.
Oh,
come.
I want to sing to your with your sister. Chodzi big money. Zrobić big money.
Don't worry.
Yeah.
No people.
Hi.
Like, that's are we even similar to each other?
No.
I don't think
not. No, we're not. Hi.
No, we don't look alike. Nothing at all.
What is the name of your sister?
Melissa.
Melissa. Yes, Melissa. Co robisz?
Cześć.
She's so shy.
Chilling, yeah.
Chilling.
It's like.
I gotta say that all of you were amazing. I can't
thank
lie.
So
I was
much.
Watching your revision. I was like, wow.
Thank you.
Oh, British accent.
Yeah, she has like a bigger one than me.
That is.
It's like the UK shit going on.
Yeah.
For real.
Yes. I love your back. This I love this.
Thank you. Thank
what
you.
What is
it
this?
Was kind of DIY because I did it like with my mom, to be honest, just like that. But thank you. But I'm gonna change this because I get bored like with stuff easily and quickly. But I don't know. I'm gonna have to see. So are you like
guys?
Yeah,
I love
you. Are you writing something?
Yeah, Vicky, I told you about my song, but like it's not finished. It doesn't have words.
Mm-hmm.
Just that song is just on na 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 na. But I can call you later on video call that you can like listen and you can tell me your opinion.
Of course.
Thanks.
Of course. I'm actually I love when people write their own songs. I feel like it's exciting because you get to see how an artist writes it, you know, themselves, and it's really great. You know,
and it
really
shows you that they know
to make a song with their like proper style and not just copy like
exactly
Billie Eilish, for example.
Which yeah, dropped, really cool.
Okay, guys, I'm so excited for this live. I think that we need to...
Yeah, I will go to sleep.
Honestly, we've been here for like 3 hours.
I love you all.
Thank you so much.
I love you all, guys.
Thank you, everyone.
Call you right now to play this.
Okay, sure.
Love you guys.
Bye. Love you guys. Thanks for the invite. Bye.